this all day, and it never gets tiring. It may not be pretty, but at least it's a fish. Okay, you snagged your quota. Now toss him back.
A nice little jack, eh?
Little guy?
Yeah, a nice little jack.
What we should actually do is just go over and...
This is for breakfast tomorrow morning.
Sure, let's go and...
Isn't he tempting fate by saying he's going to eat this fish for breakfast?
How effective you can fish for these little fish.
Oh.
Yep. And here's Tempting Fate, part two.
I don't believe we've got a live well big enough to hold this. What do you
think? Oh, I think so. Somewhere.
All right, you hit.
Let's bid farewell to our fishing show hosts as they teach us a different way to go fly fishing.
Now let's get back and see if we can get some...
Hey, kid, I got good news and bad news. The good news is, you got me. Bad news is, you don't got me. Nah. I'm a fish on the slip. Boy, I hate to say it, but for a fish, I'm getting seasick. Oh, wow. Oh, great, I got minutes to live, and I'm playing around with a kid with a hat that's too big for him. Don't I get a phone call or something? Oh, no.
Here's a new species, the kamikaze fish. Okay, son, I'm just cast your line out, and you're going to catch us some great fish for dinner. Here we go. That's it. Now just let her go. Now, don't worry about it. I'm getting to like frozen fish sticks for dinner.
Stand back, son. I'm going to show you the fastest way to clean fish.
Skyline of the brew city itself, Milwaukee, right over my shoulder. We're out here going to be fishing for, I forgot what we were going to be fishing for. Let me try that again.
The one thing you never want to do is drink and boat, okay?
Hopefully these guys brought along a designated captain.
There's trout rising all around us, and we're going to just keep...
What happened to my drink? My scotch. Where did it go?
I don't know. It's right here.
Hey, if you like cute, now would be the perfect time to stare directly into your television set.
Okay, your turn. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Of course, the ironic thing is, in a few years, one of them will be eating scraps of the other out of a garbage can.
Wait, this doesn't know the rules.
Now arriving, flight 420 from Moron Falls, Idaho.
He's not even gonna jump?
He's doing a cool thing.
Hey, Jim, where are you?
I'm over here. What's that noise? Sounds like a herd of elephants. It's behind this banner.
Some of you may have heard the term the run and shoot. Here's a new improved breakthrough play called the run and boot. Lacrosse is an Indian word meaning, let me help you with your teeth. Now keep your eye on the goalie in the white shirt. He doesn't know why they won't let him play forward. That's because he's always heading downward. And backward.
First contestant approaches the vaulting horse. She's up and over. Our next contestant's mother has just sewed a new button on his pants. Here he comes. He's up and they're down. Here's the ever-popular Anique Tremblay. Nice spring. She's on the low bar. And she's on the high bar. And the guy who set up this thing should be behind bars.
You're my boyfriend.
No, I'm not. Now just leave me alone.
I say you're my boyfriend.
Here I come. Just get away from me, you cootie carrier. Excuse me.
Oh, I love when you play hard to get. Come on, baby, you're mine.
Oh, this is very awkward. I'm out of here.
Why don't you like me? We have so much in common.
Like what?
Neckwear.
Now, this is a charming little Christmas number. They've got the song down, but unfortunately, they each had a different choreographer. This player is keeping a close watch on the ball when he should be keeping a close watch on the mallet head.
I switched to my wife.
That's very nice. Now, Grandma Stella, talk right into the mic.
And I have to talk now? The same thing with me.
This kid has a birthday wish. He wishes Grandpa's pants weren't so slippery. Be 90 today, but he can still undo a top with one hand.